Uppercut, and it's written by Juliet Jilks Romero.
My name is Akem Gidafornian, and I play Michael Powers.
I'm Emma Dennis Edwards, and I'm playing Karen.
I am Andrew Scarborough, and I'm playing Barry Reed.
In essence, Uppercut is a love story. It's about love for the three characters, and it's really about the love for politics.
I play Barry Reed, who is the Labour Party strategist, who sees two young activists and wants to encourage them to become MPs.
We should vote for Michael because Michael represents the bigger picture for the country. He's not focused on particular groups or anything niche. He wants everyone and the whole country to win and succeed.
I think you should vote for Karen because she's true to herself in the way that Michael isn't. Michael's very much a career politician, whereas Karen, it's the real heart and soul of her very being.
What's wonderful about this play is that we're arguing quite a lot to try and influence each other about the way we want the world to be. And that's exciting. I just find that really fun.
I just realise how much it alludes to a boxing match. You know, and that's what we're doing with each other. We are sparring, we are throwing punches and seeing what lands and seeing how we can change each other.
I think people should come and see this play because I think it really challenges people's ideas of British political history.
It's powerful new writing.
Very exciting and very raw.